I came to this place, to Isabella Freedman, 25 years ago. And from 25 years ago to this point, this place has really, really been transformed. And it was a great retreat. In great part also because of the facilities were just beautiful and perfect, and the food was extraordinary, extraordinary. Prepared with such love by Mori, who was a member of BJ for many, many years. Everything was tasty and healthy and just done with the right aesthetics and not too much and not too little. It really was perfect. People were very happy to be here. Everything was just done with such nasaturchim, you know, all the people who work here, sweet and welcoming and warm, and it really couldn't have been better. It could not have been better.